Across Mid-Michigan, 30 students headed to Meijer and Saginaw to help pick out presents for Toys for Tots. About $25,000 worth of toys are being bought during this event. All the toys will be going to kids in need this holiday season. Now, once the toys left the store today, they'll be stored until Black Friday. There are close to 200 locations with drop boxes across Saginaw County. If you'd like to donate, you can head to Toys for Tots website to see all of the drop-off locations.